Hartman from the stripe. Indiana's 9 out of 12.
Oh! Gerald Green! That's a map!
Skywalker.
Whee! I mean, that was quick, that was high, and that was powerful. Gerald Green on Josh Smith.
We've had some highlights in this first half. Right now, Indiana's got the 5-point lead on it left.
From Jones, as Williams trying to get position, and Plumlee's pass was knocked away. Green on the break.
That he said, one of those guys talking about that Taj Gibson deserves Sixth Man of the Year, and I did. Did he say that?
No, he did not say that.
Oh my!
Gerald Green just won something. No, he said.
Transpired a minute ago.
Whee!
Man, that's game time.
You know what he just won? You know what he just won?
What did he win?
Two Popcornopolis mini.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah. Lucky him.
To the entire.
Calabert. Metro, good rebound. Nice outlet. On the run. Two on one. Green, the finish. Wow, the alley-oop.
Oh, my goodness. He just didn't make that a normal catch and finish.
Trying to get out of his way.
It's that beautiful play.
It's just special right here. Catches it. Brings it down by the knee. Hip, chin, face above the rim.
My! Wow! That's the way we all feel.
Pinballs out to Gerald Green, and here he goes again. Pushing the tempo. Takes it all the way! And throws it down! My goodness!
You could see that coming. He looked, he had drive. Watch his strong move. He picks it up. Hey, how about the distance that he covered? Give him a ton of credit. He's been attacking the rim, looking for the three ball.
Crowd urging him on tonight. Here's Green down the middle, and he slams it down. Look out below
for the ball a little bit, but when you're up that high, you have time to recapture it, throw it down, and do your stare down. He lost control, gathers it back, and then hammers one.
Well, he's a former slam dunk.
HD here in Bankers Life Fieldhouse. Here, you'll get a look.
Man's head is at the.
He's been doing that all summer. He can run him down like that.
Here's a steal by Green. His fifth.
against the defense, and a window slam dunk.
He scored. He's rewarding himself with just being active in the passing lane, and once he gets there, Eddie, he's just doing it all over the floor. Picking off passes from guys that really are no threat posting.
To the court.
This is Gerald Green, and he just goes romping in, and he slams for two. Both with Indiana. Luis Scola going to the
by the Jazz.